Hello, my name is Deidre Hines-Springstrow, registered nurse and faculty at Bay College. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about sleep today and the effects that it has on your body. The American Academy of Sleep Medicine recommends 8 to 10 hours of sleep per night for ages 13 to 18. But it's very important to recharge and refuel your body for positive health benefits, like increased focus in school, motivation, memory, and your ability to learn and retain information. Teens often worry more about making sure that their phones are recharged rather than they do their actual selves.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see.
Okay, so here is your homework that you have turned in. Lauren, take a seat. This is the third day of class, and you've been late every single day. Is there something going on? Here's your homework that was half completed.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
Well, it is glad to see you guys are all here today. Lauren, you made it. That's fantastic.
I did.
I've got your homework for last week, and you all did actually really well on this, so I can tell that you've been studying and attending class, which also helps a ton.
Whip, run me like a racehorse, pull me like a ripcord, break me down.